The Muskoka Steamship and Discovery Center is a 47-year-old community-owned, not-for-profit organization based in Gravenhurst, serving the District of Muskoka, Ontario. We operate the world-famous RMS Seguin, the Winona 2, and the Wanda 3, as well as the Muskoka Discovery Center. The Muskoka Discovery Center exists to celebrate the culture and heritage of Muskoka, the cultural and heritage of the Indigenous peoples of Muskoka, water, steamboats, antique wooden boats, and sustainability. We are in the middle of a $6.5 million revitalization of the 15-year-old facility. We are adding world-class permanent exhibits that are relevant to society and will make the Discovery Center a stimulating cultural hub.